Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in East Godavari district, which includes Kakinada and as well as Rajahmundry locations. So let's discuss one by one. Firstly, there is a job opening for experienced accountant to work in a manufacturing unit at Rawalpalem, East Godavari district. So for this position, the candidate should have good working knowledge in tally, GST returns, and having good communication skills. So these are must. So interested candidates for this position, you can contact with the resume with the given email ID or else with the given phone number. The number is 924664956 and the mail ID is taxrelief@gmail.com. taxrelief@gmail.com. Next, there are vacancies for receptionist and nurse vacancies. It is from Reputed Hospital at Rajahmundry location. So they are looking for the candidates for the positions of receptionist and nurses. So interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number, that is 7674999905, or else you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, that is resume.vmc@gmail.com. Next, there are openings from Harika Associates, Kakinada. So they are looking for a 3D designer with a good experience in a SketchUp, 3ds Max, V-Ray rendering. So these are the candidate should be having experience in all these provided skills. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 9640911106. Next, there are openings for typist position. It is a part-time job to work at a advocate office, Rama Rao Pet. It is located in Kakinada. So timings will be 5:30 PM to 8:30 PM. So it is a part-time job. Working hours will be 5:30 PM to 8:30 PM. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 9059969688. Next, there is a job vacancy for tuition teacher. It is for female candidates with good maths background for teaching high school girls in Peddapuram. So working hours will be 6 AM to 8 AM. So it is also a part-time job. So they are going to provide a salary will be 4,000 rupees per month. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 9441709187. There are so many job openings for a principal, AO, receptionist, and faculty for Tally, DTP, Java, MLT, MPHW, and Computer Commerce. So they have also vacancies for marketing executives and PROs. So they are going to provide good salary for all the positions mentioned above. Interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number, and you will get a detailed information about these positions. The number is 94919158 49. So it is located in Rajahmundry location. Next, there is a job opening for diploma architecture or civil with 2 to 3 years of experience to work with the architectural consultancy. So it is located in Rajahmundry. So you can contact with the given phone number for more detailed information about this position. The number is 9848068480. Next, there are openings for delivery boys for a reputed company with good salary and allowances. I mean, they are going to provide good salary and additionally allowances. Interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number, that is 8686256748. Next, there are job openings for front office executive and counselor positions to work in a reputed abroad consultancy in Dhanavai Peta. So they are looking for female staff for these positions. So interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 9900910985. So it is for Rajahmundry location. Next, there are many vacancies available from a leading HDPE pipes manufacturing unit for a Rajahmundry location. So they are looking for a people for the positions of accounts executives and sales, commercial executives and QC assistant positions. For accounts executive position, qualification will be BCom with tally and 1 to 5 years of experience is required. And for sales, commercial executives and QC assistant positions, qualification will be any degree with good computer knowledge is required. So interested candidates, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, that is hr.hdppipes@gmail.com. Next, there are vacancies for certified boiler operators at Kovur location. So the qualification will be BE in civil or a diploma in civil. So interested candidates, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, that is prasadchitta156@yahoo.in. I'll read once again. prasadchitta156@yahoo.in. Next, there are openings for a marketing executives, telecallers and a digital media content designer. So these are the vacancies are required at AVA Road, Rajahmundry. So for marketing executive positions, male candidates are required, and for telecaller positions, female candidates are required with the English, Hindi and good communication skills are required. And interested candidates, you can contact them with the given two phone numbers. First number 7702133022. Second number is 7997996389. So it is for Rajahmundry location. Next, there are vacancies from the SB Motors, an authorized dealer of Maruti Suzuki. So they are inviting applications for the below positions. Firstly, there is a job opening for sales executive position. For this position, minimum qualification will be minimum degree with 2 years of experience in relevant field is required. Location will be Rajahmundry, Kakinada, Amalapuram, Thuni and Mandapeta. So these are the locations provided here. So they are going to provide attractive salary and incentives for this position. Next, there is a job vacancy for finance manager. So qualification will be MBA in finance with 2 to 3 years of experience is required in automobile industry. So this is for Rajahmundry location. So they are going to provide attractive salary and also incentives. Interested candidates to apply for these positions, above mentioned positions, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, or else you can contact them with the given phone number, that is 9705953456, and the mail ID is sbmotor.rjy.hrd@marutidealers.com, marutidealers.com. Next, Transmission Corporation of Andhra Pradesh Limited. So it is at Vijayawada. So it has released some employment notification. Applications are invited from eligible candidates on and before 1st April 2021 for the posts of corporate lawyer and assistant corporate lawyer on contract basis in AP Transco. So it is totally owned by the government of Andhra Pradesh. So they have vacancies for corporate lawyer and other post for assistant corporate lawyer. So you can, if you are interested, you can apply to this post on and before 1st April 2021. So for more detailed information about these job vacancies, you can search in the official website link, that is https://www.aptransco.co.in. So that's it in this video, guys. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And if you like the video, Please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job, and also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.